Well, you know, you may not be able to smoke inside any businesses in St. Charles County soon. That's because the issue could find its way on the November ballot.
More than 30,000 people signed a petition saying that they are in favor of the ban. Fox 2's Molly Rose is in downtown St. Charles right now. She spoke to one man who says he's wanted this to happen for decades. Molly.
Some of the restaurants and bars here in downtown St. Charles already offer the no smoking zone, like this Mexican restaurant that has a sign on the door. Now, it was smoke-free St. Charles that turned in that petition. And now one local man hopes after years of fighting for it that this measure will pass. Don Young started smoking when he was 14. By age 48, he was diagnosed with cancer. He hasn't been able to speak on his own in many years. He uses an electrolarynx to communicate.
I have my larynx. My voice box didn't move because of smoking, because of cancer. And I had both rates and people in the situation I'm at now.
The measure would ban smoking inside public places like bars, restaurants, casinos, hotels, and more.
His cancer was preventable if he hadn't smoked.
Staff with Tony's on Main Street say they banned smoking inside their restaurant 2 years ago and say it's improved business, but they don't think it should be a mandate.
It should be up to the business owners. I think, you know, nowadays people are, if they want to be non-smoking, they will be with, you know, the way the trends are going. I think a lot of people are leaning towards non-smoking, and if you see it's hurting business, then, you know, go for non-smoking, but I don't see why you shouldn't have it if you don't want to, you know.
Our partners at the St. Louis Post-Dispatch report that as many as two questions regarding St. Louis County's existing indoor smoking ban could also end up on November's ballot, and those signatures on the St. Charles County petition still have to be verified. Reporting live tonight in downtown St. Charles, Molly Rose, Fox 2 News.